What are Russian soldiers dying for in Chechnya?
Putin was elected, and the war became his personal war. Russian authorities in Chechnya, they openly torture people, they kill people.
It's the same as in the Soviet period.
It is the secret order of the secret rulers of Russia. What is happening in Russia now is a quiet, creeping, constitutional coup.
The methods were tested in Chechnya and then transferred to Russia. In the future, I am sure they will be used throughout the whole world.